what's up. Right, let's carry on with the SSM. Right, so here's our party. Let's send Magpie to the front. And then, yeah, I think we did all of these rooms the other day. So let's take a look around here. See if there are any items and stuff we can find. Oh, there's a berry. Another berry. Another berry. Oh, we can send that chest of berry to, what's it called? Emerald. Get ourselves a Feebas. Alright, here we go. So our bit's done. Now we go to the next room. Cool. Alright, I think we'll go to the upper deck because I think there's a few battles we can do. Hopefully this guy's got a chop so we can one bang it or get a few hits with Spearow. There we go. Come on. Big time damage. Oh, not so big time damage. I was getting pumped. And one more hit, we should have it. And a level up as well. Can't remember what level Spearow evolves. Is it 20? I think it's 20. Right, ooh, tentacle. Let's see how we can do. Let's start with a fury attack. Hopefully we get like 4 or 5. Ah, 3. Oh, that's alright. Ah, we should be able to take this on. Oh no. How's it suddenly got quicker? Oh yes, 4. Nice. Lovely. Right, this guy looks like he's gonna battle. Oh, maybe not. He is though. And we go again. Another Machop as well. That's good. Heck again. In all fairness, Fury Attack did alright against that tentacle. One more hit. I reckon maybe a level up after this. Oh, nearly. Shellder. Oh, we should have swapped. I'm gonna go for Pickle. And then Razor Leaf should take it out. There we go. Oh, I thought I was gonna get a double level then. Okay. This guy's definitely... No way! For some reason I thought there was way more battles out here. Only the 2. Right, let's go down then. First room. We'll beat everyone in these rooms. Just a Snorlax. Yeah. We'll beat everyone in these rooms and then we'll go back to the rest bed. Let's go. Oh crap. Should have swapped that spear. Ooh. Swap spear out. Let's send I sent Shelby. And then I just finished with an absorb. Nice. There we go, easy as that. Oh, that's good. Come on, sleep powder. Oh, for God's sake. Why is it not... What's the accuracy of these powders? Because I don't think I've actually hit one yet. Pathetic. Right. Now try. Finally. And you took... 4 or 5 attempts. And absorb. Flip it out. It's actually been asleep for, what was that, 5 turns? Take it. A goldie, not half as if we get to stay out. Get some XP for Shelby. Got another rival battle coming up. I'm not totally sure what order I'm going to send out. I think Raticate and Charmeleon would probably be best for Mankey. And the rest is up in the air. Right, we've got Spear up front, so if we... We've not got Super Potions. Oh no, we need to get some potions. Start the lead with Kadabra. There we go. I think we have to go Diglett's Tunnel as well to get Flash. And I just realised he's level 23. Gentleman Brooks is defeated. Ooh, some more status. We need the money in all fairness. Right, now... Is this a battle? No. Maybe we get something. Ah. Absolutely useless. So Prime, we could easily have done a double battle there. I'm not sure if she's actually a trainer, but let's move. Sky Confusion, I reckon. Ooh, one more. And then I think we'll switch out. Just because I've already got a low defense, let alone with 2 leers. Ooh, Psybeam! Get rid of teleport. There we go. Very useful. Ponyta, yes, let's swap out for... Do we have haven't really got anything good against fire. We really need a water Pokemon soon. Maybe when we get Super Rod. Send a Gust. Gusty. So, why couldn't they have done a double battle there? It's so annoying. Ratatatata. Let's try side B. No. Oh. Yeah, we're definitely swapping out. That was ridiculous damage. Pikachu, send up. I'm gonna go with Razor Leaf. Nice. Yeah. To get this item. Right, I think we've got quite a few status conditions and stuff, so let's go heal. First again, try and get a fear off soon. Fear my fear. Yeah, this room. Yes, this isn't about. Is this a double battle? Oh. And no items. I'm guessing he's going to lead with Pidgeotto again. So, I will do the same. What do I lead? No, I'll do the same. Is that a good enough party to also receive no deaths? Right. I reckon. reckon we need another level Pidgeotto. Let's check what level is the SSN. SSN rival battle. Because he was nearly level 20 at the other place, so it's gonna surely be around that here. He's got Pidgeotto, but we'll, you know, let's just bite the bullet. Here we go. Oh, it's only level 19. I was way overthinking it. Oh dear. Let's get our quick attack in. Oh, maybe another one. Balls. Got hope for a crit. I don't want to get hyper fanged. Or just a one hit KO. Didn't swap. I was a bit on autopilot then. Do you reckon Mankey can survive? Oh, we're gonna have one. We're gonna end up doing this with just Mankey. Go. How? Come on. Super effective. Again. Got two, just to be sure. There we go. Didn't even take any damage on Mankey. Took out three of his Pokemon. That was easy. Hit a machine. Cut. Yay. Although... who are we going to teach? We're going to have to... I think we're going to have to teach it to Meowth. Just don't really want cut on any of, you know, these party Pokemon. Alright. We've been everywhere on the SSN. Now we've got to wave goodbye to it. go. See you later. Damn. Well, it was close. LT Surge, but I think we definitely need to level up a lot more. Pretty sure he's got level 26 Raichu. And Pidgeotto is going to be super effective. As in, super effective weakness. So, that's one of our stronger hitters. So, we've got some decisions to make. I mean, ideally, if we could get a Dugtrio, and then, but it's a risk getting a Dugtrio. It could just absolutely wipe our whole team. Although, Pidgeotto and Spearow should be okay. Because they'd be flying. Oh, come on. Oh, 14, how's it not dead yet? Should we send Spearow leading? I think we're getting level 20, because I think it's level 20 in evolves. So Spearow versus Spearow. Fury attack. Oh, for God's sake. I've never missed so many attacks. And we do the minimum amount of damage we can do them. Fury attack. Why is it only doing like the low flipping hits? God damn. Right. Fury attack. Oh, for God's sake. So close. So close. Yay, right. We got it. And we're not getting much. Which is irritating. Interesting to see how much like Peck and Fury attack do on Diglett. Fury attack. I thought we missed. I thought we actually missed it. Why is it the first one's always... That's three times in a row the first one's only done two hits. Taking the mick out of me. I'm gonna take Spear into Diglett Tunnel to level up. sell our revives. Can't use them. Oh, we're gonna have to put Meowth in our party for cut. Right. What do we take out? Let's store Kadabra, because I think that would be the least useful Pokemon in Diglett's Tunnel. And then, yeah, we'll get Meowth. Right, let's get cut on it. Kurt. There we go. We're gonna have to give Dig to Mankey. Think maybe low kicks are best thing to get rid of, just because it's all dependent on the size or how heavy the enemy is. We've got Brick Break, but I think it will learn that naturally. Right, let's go get some potions, because we are running on zilch. Bye. Yeah, so let's get 10 super potions. How many paralyzed hills? It's around all the these things. That's a 5. Awakening. So let's get a few things. Ooh. Stardust, Star Piece. What are we doing on Pokeball front? Let's get that up to 40, I reckon. Put this up to 20. Have a bit in the bit of a buffer. I was thinking of trying to get Dratini in the game corner, but then because that will be in Celadon, we potentially would have to give up on Snorlax, which I think Snorlax in Celadon, or is it on the route? But then we miss out on Dodura. Right, Fury Attack. Also, it can get us a scratch. Oh, damn. Let's capture it. This is our Diglett. So we'll lead now for the rest with Ivysaur. Oh, really? Razor Leaf. no. Oh no. We might be okay, actually. Why couldn't this have been the first one? Damn it, missed out on a good party member. That would have basically won us LT Surge. Like, I think Diglett evolves level 26. So we could try and get Diglett up a few levels. Diglett's got some speed on it. Oh no. Well, I hope we survive Dig. Flipping arena trap. Alright. They can only hit us with Scratch now. No. Test it. Oh, fair enough. Oh, God's sake. We're also going to have to teach, I think, Flash. Meowth looked shiny then. No, I was just hallucinating. Wonder what the threshold is. Do we have to get 10, is it? Maybe. Or parallel, obviously. There's something we forgot in Mount Moon, and I can't remember what it was. What was it? It's lost me. Oh, we can get the old Amber though. While we do that, we'll go in here. Do 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 do. Right. Go get the old Amber. Did he just shush me? Can't be shushing me. Da-da-da-da. Not that we can even use Aerodactyl, because it'll be in the same category as Gift. Right. teach something Mega Punch. Oh no, I don't think anything can. Apart from Mankey. Dig a dig, dig a dig. It's just an annoying art digger that's got a. Got to level up so much to get to Dugtrio. Oh, for God's sake. How is Diglett outspeeding? I don't get it. It's like our fastest Pokemon. I'm actually running into many. I thought we'd be going into a lot more. Level of the one we've got. Bloody lowest. Let's go. Oh. Dear. Panic then. I thought Magnitude was a rock type move.
It's like, no.
Again. Keep coming. Yeah, from what I remember, LT Surge has Voltorb, Pikachu, Raichu. In all fairness, I don't think I'm going to keep Diglett, so we can almost use it as like cannon fodder a bit. If it dies, it dies. Hope to see you again. I'm sure you will. Alright, let's move some Pokemon about. Get that there. I can go there. I mean, I'll probably swap out Spearow and Pidgey. Actually, probably swap out Pidgeotto for this battle. Just because the Fury attack on Spearow, if it hits, could actually be helpful. Dig on Mankey as well, so that will help. It's just Raichu, it's definitely going to KO some Pokemon. So we get. I don't know where the fastest place would be to get level 26 Diglett. It's 8 levels. Unless we go. Clear west east of Cerulean City quickly first, get Diglett up a bit, that might work. Just lead with it on every in every battle. I think I might do that. Just get in there back already. Safari Zone Pokemon Go. Forgot. Right. So we're leading with Diglett. Actually. What level's Fero? We might as well just get to level 19 then swap. I am going to use Rare Candy on Diglett at level 25, There's a few less levels. Well, one less level to be exact. Even now, this Pokemon in the same bloody level as the ones where Drowsy is. Ah, we finished with a pack. How typical. Lots of Pidgeys. Oh dear. Gotta get a 5 hitter now. 2. God's sake. So it can't even lose accuracy and it still misses attacks. What the hell? It's Peck. Boom. Out. Fury attack. Ooh. Keep going. Yeah. Hey, I'm 19. Pursuit. Yeah, let's get rid of Leer. Crash and growl. Wait, this one goes to see it find, I think. Oh no. I think Gary gave us the phone. I can switch Diglett now. I'm solid Magpie. Oh no, we can't because we haven't got Meowth. I wonder if Diglett can learn Cut. If it can't, we might as well just give it to that. It makes no sense because it has nothing to cut with, but it's Pokemon. Yep, of course it can. Oh, we've got Magnitude as well. That's good. Let's get all healed up. We hope to see you again. So yeah, we're going to have quite a few enemies to battle here. Watch them beat all bird keepers. Just try that. Oddish. Great. Really not helpful. That also was not helpful. Looks like we'll be changing the Spearow for the rest of this one. Oh, Paralyze. It's going to use Flipping Absorb. It uses Flipping Absorb. I will change. Magpie, your time is now. Peck. No. God's sake. I'm gonna use awakening, and then it's gonna flip in. Double up on Flippy's sleep out of some reason. Yeah, good. Pack. Another oddish. Wonder if she has an evolution of any of them. This must fail. Let's go. That's all just basics. Lovely. Thought might be a Gloom or a Weeping Bell creeping in there. Right, we have made the jump. Right, ooh, that's good. Well, we've got a few status conditions. Not just one. Right, I think we're going to use magnitude on Onyx. I think it's going to have an Onyx. That's not good. This and Spirit back out. I thought I'd be doing more damage at the time. Come on, one more. Yeah. Oh, good, we got the level up. Now switch in for Onyx. Well, for Diglett against Onyx. We should have speed. So we'll start with a magnitude. So close. Might as well just finish with another one rather than wait a turn. Is that a good 500 XP? Nice. Evolving. Pretty sure it's a guide battle, yeah, thought so. Go magnitude again, I think. Oh, it's an 8 as well. This should kill it. What? Well, we've got it with the next one anyway. magnitude again on this. That's not as good. Probably only half health. Whoa. Okay. Way less. Hopefully an 8. Yeah. Go on. Should get it. Yeah. And it's a crit. We did it. Get the burn heal. What's that bug catcher? Okay. Super potion. Seems a bit overkill for that, but guts to do it. 6 more levels for our Diglett. Scrap, no cut even. Oh, that's good, relatively good damage. Go for another one. Ever keep it out. Good. That's what we wanted. I'm trying magnitude to see if that just one bangs it. I doubt it, but. Finish with a cut then. Oh no, come on, don't hurt yourself. Whoa, getting you out of there, mate. Really? Poisoned and taken several bits of damage on. Super potion, Fero, and we used to antidote as well. It is healed! Oh, what's that? For some reason, I wasn't expecting him there. Let's go dig. Whoa. Okay. What the flip? Yes, we are definitely changing. Just get Mankey up. Karate chop and then should be safe. Think that took some damage. Go again. Hopefully crit comes in. Nay. Right. And, lovely. Oh, what? That little bit of health. Finally. Ekans, right. Let's mega kick it out of the park. Go go. Sit down. Bye bye, Ekans. Right. Definitely need to get a super potion on. Literally got no HP, 34. Am I reading that right? Jesus. Okay. I can't go up there. Got another hiker here. Might be able to get some easy XP for Diglett. We will eventually one bang something, and I think it starts here. Yeah boy. Nice. Another Geodude. Good if he had another on. There's another Onix just to rinse the XP. I don't think there's going to be any electricity in this battle, to be honest, mate. Ooh, very close. Oh, my chop. Maybe we'll swap. Let's send out. Go, winged rat. Maybe two gusts. Oh, only one critical hit. Happy days. Kadok. Right. Moving on up. Well, we can actually catch another Pokemon there as well. I can't remember what's in that area though. Just take a half health off. Swap out for Magbals. And then Garage up to finish. Should get double level up. Fury swipes. Yeah, we're gonna scratch. Lovely. And level up here. Oh, what? Boom. Right, let's get our next Pokemon. What was it? A Voltorb. Okay. These Fury Swipes. Oh, for God's sake. Should we just Great Ball it? Hope for the best. Come on. 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Nice. Secured that. always self-destruct and flipping kill me. Is that one of Oak's aides there? I don't want an Everstone anyway. Let's... Yeah, we haven't got much to show there. I need Kadabra for Kolga's gym. Why would it do the lowest one? Or one of the lowest. Oh dear, oh dear. Dig. Slam dunk the funk. Oops, should be safe since he used quick attack. Flipping out. Is that some sort of joke? Let's get Mankey into 26 before Diglett dies. Karate chop. Down. Seismic toss. Ooh. Gravity bind throw that causes damage matching the user's level. I think I'm actually going to have to keep Karate Chop. I prefer the critical hit chance increased. Bing bong, bing bong, bing. Right, I think there's one more trainer around here. Didn't get Diglett up as much as I wanted. Oh no. Yeah, I didn't get Diglett up as much as I wanted to, unfortunately. Because it was just... Ooh, actually. This grass is electric Pokemon, isn't it? Oh, typical. We find a Fearow. Alright, let's go cut. Yeah, if you double up that. As long as Growl hasn't done too much. Oh, yeah. Annoys me at this. Right, finish with the pack. So weak, so weak. Super potion again. Why couldn't we just call it level 22 one? We could have probably. I need one more level by now. Just need to get it to 25. Right. We are just gonna go to the LT Surge's gym. Battle the people in there and then hope that does relatively good amount of missed a guy. Really? Oh, of course it was. Jesus Christ, this thing is so weak. I'm gonna get XP for this. And then we're gonna send out Market Battles. When Mankey was off the screen for a second, I was like, what happened? Right, there we go. Sorry, so we're burned, aren't we? So, oh, he's a burn hill. Rifling through all of my hill items. Right, here we go, the catcher. Try magnitude. Oh crap. For some reason I thought it wouldn't affect it. Finally! It's done a battle where it hasn't been in danger of dying. Right, we'll do the same strategy. Magnitude 9, 8. Ether. Lovely. Wait, is this patch of grass the same? It is the same route, isn't it? Where the hell's my town map? I thought they had a town map. Doesn't matter now. That's our first encounter. Get into the gym then. Hopefully we can get Digimon to level 25 before LC Surge. I can't remember if Magnemite has Levitate. If it does, then we're going to have to use Mankey against any Magnemites. Ding dong ding. Thank you for waiting, blah blah blah. dig it up to level 23, just to be sure. 302, so it's what, 3 battles. Hopefully not against any Spearows or Pidgeys. First time we can't use our strongest moves. Go on, you go in. Same with Fury Swipes. What is it? The first one is always 2 hits. And then you miss. Nah, it's annoying me. Lucky. 3, get your 3. Gear. Okay. Magnitude 9, 7. Please be in 1. Thank you. Don't want to get poisoned and have to use yet another flipping status healer. Oh. I swear there's other Pokemon in this area. I'm pretty sure there is. Oh dear. I'll tell you what, if I chose Leaf Green, we would have had Sandshrew as a ground type option as well, which would have been useful. How's it do 12 damage? Here we go, level 23. Go heal. Wonderful. Does it really look like it could be cut? I hate this bloody switches as well. Such a faff. Every time I end up switching them off. Alright, level 21. Dig straight out of the bat. Oh, yes. Don't get hit by static. Yep, of course. You're gonna go for the same attack? Oh dear. If it uses slam, we're screwed. The old reliable. What a pain static is. Sailor Dwayne. I haven't exactly got many people to battle in here. I think it's only 2 or 3. It's fair to say we're not going to get to level 25. Especially if Quick Attack takes off half of our health. Right, we've got Voltorb. Oh, I didn't heal it. Oh, Voltorb will use Charge. I bloody hope. Okay, that was positive. you've changed. You've become relatively reliable. In that one battle, mind. Right, let's go fight this guy. Right, if we're like halfway to 24, then it wouldn't be the worst idea to. Already? He's only got one Pokemon. Yeah, we're not gonna. We're gonna level up, but we're only gonna be up a little bit. Right, let's check how much we need to get to level 25. Or. Do we have two red candies? Oh, we only have one. Right, so we need, I'm gonna say 1,000 XP. 1,600, right, just double, okay. We've got to beat 20 wild Pokemon. Such a shame we can't just defeat going to Diglett's Cave and just get a few higher levels. And just the arena trap. It's just annoying. Check what's on the other side of here. Is it just straight into Snorlax? Yeah. Okay. So yeah, this is the highest area we can battle at the moment. Unless we've got Drowsy. This might give us a good amount of XP. At least you would hope. Okay, so let's get Magnitude out. Yeah, 200. 7 drowsies, or 8 drowsies, roughly. These are things that are annoying. Least XP and biggest nuisance for us to blow out. I mean, it shouldn't be doing as much damage as it does anyway. Then this will only do 2 hits. Oh, okay. Something new. Can't allow it. It's just not Spearow. It's just. Ooh, got 10. It's our first magnitude 10. Actually, we should be just floating around. Well, after this, actually. We'll be floating around the 1,000 XP. Another 10, 2 10s in a row. Spearow's back out. Fury swipes. If we can get 5, I'm pretty sure we could get it. Nope. Whoa, that was a lot of damage. Let's swap out. happened for nothing. God damn it, Magpie. Ooh, actually, there used to be a rare candy in the Pokemon Fan Club. We'll go check there. In all fairness, we need to go in here anyway to get our bike voucher. Is it on the table? There was definitely one in here. That notes. It's in the rock somewhere. Yo, what's up, mate? How are you? I'm starting to think there's not a red candy in there. Okay, I'm gonna leave this area. Oh, cheers for the follow, mate. Yeah, it is. I've had a couple of deaths, but nothing major. Trying to get a Diglett to level 25, and then evolve into Dugtrio, because I've got a one rare candy I can use. But, yeah, usually when I do a normal playthrough, Raichu always causes me problems. So, if I've got a Dugtrio, I don't plan on keeping it in my party for the whole playthrough, but it'll massively help on this gym. Oh, nice. How did your playthrough go? Get the fury swipes. Keep going. What the hell? What? What the hell just happened? It's just done more damage. Like nearly 10 levels lower. I hate Spearows. I'm gonna go to a different area. Becoming a nuisance. I keep spoiling my plans and wasting my super potions. At least we don't have to worry about quick attack in this area. Not fury attack, which gets 2 crits somehow. Oh, this is going to be overkill. Are you? That's cool. Oh, Brazil. Brazil looks cool. Do you reckon you'll win the World Cup? So what is a radical red? Is there like changes to the appearance at all? Fury swipes, go! Oh dear. Have to swap. God damn it. base tick looks so flipping weak. There we go, down. Awesome. Though we will need to use another super potion. Good thing we bought some more. Yeah, I'm planning to do I don't think I'll try a randomizer just yet. I'll get a few Nuzlocke under my belt first. Normal ones, and then I'll try and make them a bit more difficult as I go along. I think my next Nuzlocke, I might do Pokemon Black 2. Just because I never really played it properly. So I can like kill two birds with one stone as I'm fighting a Pidgey. But yeah, I can also play through properly, well, play through and get a cheeky Nuzlocke under my belt. Can't be much more XP. Much more, 300, right. Two, three more battles depending on what we battle. Two chicken Nandos. Oh crap. Well, make sure we get three hits to the Diglett. Oh, two will do. Why are these Pokemon are so weak in comparison, like level wise. And they're just absolutely rinsing this thing. Ding ding ding. No, I haven't. Where is it? I haven't played this game in so long. Actually, I might have. Is it one of Professor Oak's aides? If it is, I haven't caught a whole lot of Pokemon, so I don't think I've reached the limit yet. Oh, again. Why is it making me have to change again? Yeah, usually when I play Pokemon, I play. I'm more of a completionist, if I'm being perfectly honest, so I just play to complete the Pokédex. So like this is forcing me to use a bit more strategy when playing. Oh crap. Should be alright here. Oh, it's only done a six. Come on. Yes. Oh, we must have got one XP. I'm gonna swap out for this battle. No, I'm not. Should be here again. No! Yeah, I got the old rod. But I didn't want to have to faff around training Magikarp. just gonna wait until I got super rod. Fury swipes could go in the bin. Yum, yum. Straight up. Right. Here we go. We're leveled up. I'm ready to battle LT Surge once I use this rare candy on Diglett. Days. Diddle diddle do. Santoon. I think we're just gonna get rid of Mudslap. Yeah, this is it. This is my strategy for beating LT Surge. It's annoying because I went into the Diglett's tunnel, found a Diglett, and then the next battle was a level 31 Dovetrio. Hey, there's a switch here. Lovely. Oh, you ready? Let's go. And as our backup, we've got Mankey, which also has Dig as a ground type move. So it's got Voltorb first. And go Dig both times. Hopefully it should be a one hit. Nice. No static on Voltorb, is there? There is on Pikachu though, for God's sake. Oh dear. I hate double team. Nice. Oh yes, we didn't get the so we use Sand Tomb and hopefully trap it. So let's do a bit of chip damage. Magnitude. Oh no, it's only a 5. Oh, it's enough. Yes. We did it. First time. I think that's the quickest I've ever beaten LT Surge. I'm gonna fly now. Ooh. Shockwave. Right, excellent. Now we can go to Rock Tunnel. First of all, actually, though, we will go get our bike voucher. Yeah, we don't really care about your Rapidash, mate. Thank you very much. We will take that bike voucher. Go back to Cerulean City, get our bike, and then head to Rock Tunnel. Okay. And let's go underground path. Should really use the item finder a bit down there, shouldn't I? Take a sneaky walk up here. We might as well go back to the Pokemon Center as well. Right. So we register this our bike. Oh yeah, looks like I haven't got the VS Seeker. Why don't I just use cut? Okay. Straight through, up, round. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get everything to probably like level 28, 29. We'll put Dugtrio back in here before. Get my Kadabra. But yeah, I think I'll be back on later. But gotta go play a game of rugby. So I'll be back on in about 5-6 hours. And then yeah, we'll go through Rock Tunnel and see what else we can do. But yeah, cheers for following and for the tips. And I'll catch you in a bit, mate. Bye.